busy night in London. We're currently at Studio Valbon waiting for everyone to be let inside. And Elite Parties are holding a night here in cooperation with Adidas, Sleek Makeup, and apparently Khalisa's coming down, so I'm waiting to check it out.
It's amazing, but I've got the best partner in the world. This is Brianna, and we've got Rhonda from Hollyoaks has been down to support me.
Brilliant, so have you come down here to relax, let your hair down?
Well, it's my birthday on Tuesday, so everyone's here kind of celebrating my birthday.
Brilliant, are you enjoying your night so far?
Are we enjoying it so far?
Oh yeah! London. It's always got the best music, so if you want to dance, this is the place to be. So I'm with Tracy from Sleek Makeup, and Sleek's a new up-and-coming brand of makeup that's out in the supermarket at the moment. So, Tracy, what made you come here tonight?
Well, it's a really good night. Kelly's in town, so it's a better, what better night is it to come out and showcase the brand?
Brilliant, and what are you giving away at the moment?
Today we're giving goodie bags away. We've got eyeshadow, lip gloss, blusher, and eyeliner.
The PR manager and the promoter of Adidas. So guys, what's brought you down here tonight?
Tonight is seriously amazing. There are so many celebrities out. I literally can't believe it. It's amazing.
So what are you doing here tonight with Adidas?
We're promoting the Adidas brand as a whole. And more specifically for myself, because I'm a bit vain about it, the watches are fantastic, and we've got a lot of promotion behind it this year, so we're going to raise the watch up. There we go, everyone's got one.
If you're with your friends, it's guaranteed to be a fabulous night. Straight down with the late night hit. Started getting heavy when I really wasn't ready. Used my past to get my mind, so I fell for your lines like all the time. Thought you were the shit to be playing around. Call the police, there's a mad girl in town. Been here without a sound. It's not how I wanna get down, yeah. I'm with DJ Ironic, so what brought you down here tonight?
You know, it's a good Saturday night at Studio Valbon. Studio Valbon's always good, man. I first come down here for Peter Andre's launch party, and since then it's been a really good night.
So I'm standing here with Simon West. Simon, are you enjoying your night so far?
Indeed I am. I'm here for the music, DJ Nikki. Elite. At the end of the day, all you've got to do is look at the crowd and know that they're having a good time. So.
What about the crowd? Are the crowd good here tonight? Damn, yeah. My trick me once, I won't let you trick me twice.
Maybe 6-7 years ago, maybe more, but I had a birthday party here. They redid